If the Earth is the size of this tennis ball, then how big is the moon?
Okay.
Is the moon this big? Just a little bit
No.
smaller.
No, I reckon it's quite a bit smaller than that.
What do you think? Okay. Let's go. There you go.
That's more kind of what I was thinking. Perhaps a bit
Well,
smaller.
here's the thing. If you do the math, I've been doing a lot of that this
You
weekend,
have.
you actually find out that if this is the size of the planet Earth, then the
Yeah.
moon is this big. Yeah. You
Oh,
can
look.
fit four moons pretty much across the Earth. So that's the scale model of the size of the Earth and the Moon. So here's my next question.
Right.
How far away is the Moon on this scale from the
Okay.
Earth?
Okay, so if the
Is
Earth was
it
that
this
size and the
close?
moon was that size, no,
No, a bit
def further
further?
away than that. Bit further away than that?
Yeah.
Maybe no, a
So
little bit more, a little bit more, a little bit more.
I guess I would have thought something like that.
Yeah.
I'm going to show you. Right. Now,
Okay.
if you want to try this at home, whatever object you take to be your Earth,
Okay.
you then get some string. Hold
Cool.
that,
Yep. I
lads.
can help you. I'll be your assistant.
And then we're going to wrap the string around that object 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
That's
9,
it.
10. Okay, right.
So
Now,
I'm holding
you hold
this.
the moon
Oh,
here.
hi,
So
moon.
you are the moon. Okay,
Okay.
now I'm going to take the Earth. Now, this is to scale. This is how far away the moon would actually be from the Earth.
Hang on, there we
Here
go.
you go, look. How crazy is that? So that is how far away the moon would be from the Earth at this scale.
I can't believe that.
Isn't that amazing?
That's
Absolutely amazing.
wow. We see models all the time and we never get a sense of that perspective. That's
Isn't
incredible.
that crazy?
Wow, all right
Absolutely,
then.
really, really love that.